We have new information tonight about a shooting in southwest Atlanta that put three teenage boys in the hospital. Police tell us those three were in stable condition and alert when medics rushed them to the hospital Saturday night. The three juveniles were reportedly shot outside Camp Creek Marketplace on Carmia Drive. Investigators say a fight between a group of young people led to that gunfire. They have not released any information about a possible suspect.